Project unit?
Photography 1, technique photos.
Yours in project?
2.
Name?
Main skill.
County?
Champagne.
Age?
11.
What did you do in this project that inspired you to create this exhibit?
When I was walking to Fire Playhouse one day, I saw some zinnias that looked very pretty and I decided to take a picture of them.
What did you learn as you completed this project?
On page 38 and 39 of the photography book, it talks about photographing with your feet, which means moving closer so there's no extra background room, like in this case it is.
Explain any difficulties you encountered as you completed your project?
At first, I was trying to take a picture of two zinnias right by each other in my photo room. But then there was too much background room and you weren't really sure what to focus on. So then I just picked out my favorite one and took a picture of it, zoomed in a little bit, so there wasn't so much extra background room taking up the attention of the photo, of the subject, I mean.
What would you do differently if you did this project again?
I would just take a picture of one, or flower, or subject.
How will you apply what you have learned to this project year, or next year, or the future project work?
Again,